Looks like we're back in Neo Tokyo. The guy on the other team has KFC Bucket as his pitcher. Oh, that's such a random pitcher, dude. A bucket of KFC. But, you know, it doesn't matter because we're 1-0 up. Pool shot right off the bat. Loses the aerial and then the guy just goes in. Cheeky back tap. And we're back in it. Not that we ever were out of it, though. And here we go. Round two. What's he gonna do? That's my bad. I saw that super late. Don't know what I was doing. Need to make up for that though. Everybody makes mistakes, guys. Everybody has those days. And suddenly we're 2-1 done. All good. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Just channel your energies together. Yeah, it's gonna be a rough start here. 3 goals in 24 seconds. Okay. Let's go. Oh, that's a lovely tip. He gets there in the end, though. I bet on my teammate getting there before the other guy. Oops. Okay. I didn't think there was anybody in the net. Otherwise, I wouldn't have went for that cheeky shot. The cheeky backflip. Lovely long shot there. Hopefully we're going to rotate around. That was a nice idea by him, but I think I probably would have been better by myself. Nice, just taps it back in, and that's a good clearance from action there. Just going to put my car into that. See what we can get. That's a nice dribble. Can he get anything out of it, though? Yeah, nice. Just teed it up there for myself and used the rest of my boost just to accelerate into it. So suddenly we're back in it. Kind of an even game so far. I mean, the first 30 seconds was kind of all over the place, but, you know, I think it's evened up a bit. Evidently with the score being 2-2. So let's keep this pressure on. Okay, maybe not. Ah, no. I had a perfect situation. That's a good shot, man. That's a good shot. When we were up in the wall there, I had a perfect situation just to tap it down, but my teammate took it away. Yeah, I wasn't saving that. A lot of goals in this game. A lot of sloppy defending on both ends, to be honest. But we're 1-0 down now, so our focus definitely needs to be getting... Okay. I don't think there was a need for the guy at the back to come out when I already was at it, but... We'll see what he can do. Okay. Some nice play. Guy coming back in. Here, my teammate coming in. That's a nice deep ball. Rowan gets the tip. And whoop. Just went in for the challenge. Tried to get the tip into the bottom right corner there. I'm going to grab some boost and trust in my teammate who whiffs. And that should be another goal. No, he does a good job of recovering. Very nice. It's going to be greedy there and go for the shot. I think I actually should have went for the shot because I pulled out too late there. I'm going to flip back and just play the defense here and wait for the ball to rotate back around. It's a nice interception. My guy has to have that though, he does. I saw him coming, they actually bumped me there. I think this UK guy, JSB, is going in for too many aerials and missing them. I mean, I guess his score is pretty much telling, though. It's a bad clearance. And that's a goal, somehow. I guess if he's chased them long enough, I mean, I don't know, what was the intention there? I somehow managed to get a challenge, and he accidentally flips and hits the tail end of his opponent's... his teammate's dribble. Okay, so there's been a lot of defensive errors on this game. Oh, there's another one. Can he get it? He can't. Some good defending. I think I should go. I should go for this. See if I can actually add on some pressure. Oh, I thought he'd get in there. I thought he let him in. The ball is still up in the area. We have got two players here rotating, which I find very odd. In the same area, one of them should be further back. I would really like it if JSB. Okay, that's. I shouldn't go for that. I'm the last man back. And then that ball would have been uncontested. I'm in a bad position here. Gonna try and do something. Can't do anything. Somehow recover in time though, which is nice. Just help that on a little bit. Decent shot. Actually gonna come back. Oh man. I thought he had a bit of boost there. He would have been able to get that. 30 seconds left. Again, this game has been all over the place. Very scrappy game. Just, I just feel like nobody, I should probably trust my teammate there. I feel like it feels like nobody knows what they're doing. I think that's gonna go in, is it? It is now, thanks. 13 seconds to go. Just see the ball pop up there in the middle of the court, or in the middle of the, I guess, 6-yard box. And dunk it down. Nice. Looks like the guy with the KFC bucket is my rival. Although that looks like a wicked ball. Oh man. I somehow get that save. And I think that should be game. That was a close game there. It looks like the guy with the KFC bucket was my rival. It 90, not bad. A decent game. I switched back to the Dominus. I like the Dominus. And I feel it has a lot to teach. Back, and I actually played a game off screen there. It was on Wasteland as well. My dad came down and shouted at me because it was too loud. So I'm going to try and keep it down. We won 4-1 in the end. It was a pretty okay game. But I find that these competitive solo games are a mixed bag. Can get some really good players, but at the rank I'm at, it's tough, man. It's a mixed bag, to say the least. I'm gonna get this boost so I can boost start with this guy. And tried to hit it off my teammate there to get a deflection. We haven't got a guy covering us at the back, and we're quite vulnerable right now. So I'm gonna let Spinner walk that ball out. I'm gonna sit back. They've got an open goal if they can convert it. I think no, they can't. They cannot. Fair play to that guy going in for the challenge. He missed, though. We're back on the attack. And looks like his challenge paid off. His ego's up there and gets pretty lucky with 50-50, but drops down to Draw XL and slots at home. I'm on 0 points, so I've obviously got some stuff to do here. Okay, he's going to go in for it. Nice, I'm gonna push up, try and get a rebound. Ooh, yeah, nice one, man. So, got lucky off to the center, but just fly. Nobody's coming up for that aerial, and it's an easy slot home. 2-0, 50 seconds in, looking pretty good this game. Could be a forfeit if these guys don't get their act together. So, challenge, that's... Oops, just gonna hit that over to Jarrell. Jarrell's gonna hit it back to me, or he's gonna hit it back to Phil. That should be a goal, but they've messed that up. Jarrell dribbling by himself, what can he do? Not much. Phil needs to clear that, and I need to hit that a little bit harder. I actually thought I was gonna get a better connection on that. So what's Spinner gonna do? Nothing. They're actually gonna whip the ball up, and I have an attack here if I can get in. Oh, my teammate hits me. My teammate hits me, and as a result, I can't get that ball. Just watch this. See? So 2-1. They're back in the game thanks to his error. And, yeah, he was going for boost there. Your priority should never be boost over the ball, especially when it's in a dangerous spot like that. Oh my goodness. What is he doing, man? Is that going in? It's two saves in a second. We need to really get our act together here. Draxel goes in for it. And we're good, I think. I seen Draxel there and I wanted to try and feed it to him, but it didn't come. I need to get boost, but I don't want to touch that. There's a guy in goal. Draxel, are you going to get that, buddy? Crap. Right, let's see where the ball is here. Oh boy, he absolutely... Go ahead. That's a good play. I just needed a bit more head on that, Steven. Or sorry, Spinner. I don't know why I called him Steven. Draxel's gonna give him a pass. I don't want to hit that, I really don't. I didn't know whether I had a chance. Oh. All three of us going up there, not a good idea, because oh, that's a lovely counter, man. Lovely counter. Gotta give credit where it's due. He really didn't miss his mark there at all. Okay. Yeah, that's not really luck. He took that shot really well. Cross here. Ooh. Need him to come for that. He does. So 2-0 up and now 2-2. We haven't really made any. Oh. That's a bit scrappy. Yeah, we've got nobody back yet again. It seems that my team doesn't know how to rotate, which is a shame. Okay, he needs to stay back, and he's not. Look at Spinner. He needs to stay back there. Spinner, you should stay back. You're the second man, or you're the third man in that situation. I'm gonna let my teammate hit that. Come on, someone. Good. Okay, so I'm gonna go back, just because I know my teammates won't. And I don't want those to get countered. So, get that out. I've actually just teed them up for a shot. Is that going to land? Ah, well done, man. That's a good save by him. I'm going to take that back. It wasn't a good save. It was a really bad positioning on my part, but ideally, you'd want to hit that to the side. Nice shot. Dip. Perfect dip. I just tried to get a touch there into the right space, and we don't. Draxel, what are you doing, my man? What are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna stay here. It's a good play. Let those guys go forward. He hasn't got that. That's a goal. Wow, what a save. What a save. Did Spinner steal that goal? He did, wow. I'm gonna call him out in it. You gotta call people out in that. You don't thieve goals like that, man. Well, you can if not. I probably would. But. Go ahead. Oh, that has come off very poorly for me. But it's 4-2. I think we pretty much won this game. Which is nice. Just gonna block this guy off. Okay, need to hit that man. They got a goal right there at the end. Yeah. Please be friends. Need to chill. Need to chill out, guys. Okay, let's go. Wow, a game that's not Neo Tokyo. We have Weedmeister. I love that name, just sounds so funny to me. I don't know why. He's talking to me, Weedmeister, what a legend. What a legend. Oh, and here we go. Oh, I just didn't get under that correctly. He's gonna get that, should be an easy clearance. You never play with your back turned towards the ball. I just tried to hit that off the side of my car. Sometimes I get those flips and they get the ball to go diagonally. Ah, I see what he's trying to do. I'm gonna get the bounce and then follow it up, almost. Ah, well played, dude. Grab that. And comes the entire way out. Gonna flip there. Ah, that's a good block by Weedmeister. Somehow managed just to pick that off from him. Ah, just... sometimes I get those. Not today. Okay, cover nets. We're on the assault, which is good. Fast shot. He's cycling back, which is nice as well. He's gonna take a shot. See if he stops some boost. Gonna bounce nicely for me here. Gonna go inside post. And then back. Ah, unlucky. Really unlucky. I did set up a counter though. Okay. Is there anybody coming? Cool. This has been a really closely contested game. Two good teams. Yeah. Just gonna tip that. And we've got it up in their corner now, which is good. So let's see. I could go for that, but I really don't think I'm in. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna hit back. Can't get much out of that. I steal his boost, though. Oh, he's coming in for that. Ah! I actually expected him to get that, so I didn't move. I'm gonna run under this, but I hope you don't mind. Nice shot, dude. Nice shot. Okay. Thought he was gonna boost starve me there. Oh, that's a wicked ball. And this might be a counter we've got. I'm gonna steal this. Weedmeister get there. Get a tip. Ah, everyone missed that. That's hilarious. I think a lot of Rocket League, you formulate what you're gonna do based on what you see others do. And you know, when you see someone going up for a ball at this level, most of the time you would expect them to get it. So, it doesn't really play in your mind. That should be a goal. Or not. Wow. Oops, sorry buddy. That's my bad. I got for that. Whip that in. Anybody back post? No. Bit too much on it. I got this. Bounce. Ah. Close. Okay, we'll rotate it back around. Oh. Don't come too far up here because it's a recipe for disaster. Didn't really hit that well, but you know, to be fair, it did go in a decent place. Not loop that back in. They'll be in the middle though. These guys are really struggling to get an attack together, but all it takes is one, you know? Okay. Nice, that should be two. Yeah. There we go, I think we deserve that. Just knocking on the door the past couple minutes. And a bit of a lucky goal, but we deserve that. Okay. That's probably my fault there. Didn't get it out quick enough. But also, no, that was well taken, well done. Wanna take that one? Nice. Let's get that out. Come on, come on. Somehow we got that pass. Okay, just don't mess this up, guys. Okay, oh, still up. This should be it. Or not. Ooh, we could actually have a goal ourselves here if we can hit this right. A bit too much on that, but GG's, well played, man. Good game. I think we'll do one more today. Ooh, cockroach. I don't think I've seen that one before. Probably should try and trade some of my stuff in. I think I've got everything though. And common topper. Yeah, I'll keep those. What do you get? A road decal. Wow. Okay, we're back. Last game of the day. Let's go. Let's go. I've been playing like a little bit off screen recently. Dude, why did you steal that? Why would you steal that for? There's no reason for you to touch it, but okay. I guess there was a shot present, but there's a guy, the guy in net, so why would you touch it? Okay, there we go. Didn't get anything out of that. Had a lot of mixed games today. I've you know, obviously been playing around with the... Oh goodness. My bad. My bad. To be fair, I was expecting some defensive cover. Where was the other guy? I wish Rocket League let you control your camera a bit more. In these replays instead of just back and forth. Anyway, let's go. I need that boost. I didn't get the boost. That's a lovely chip. Wow. Wow. Just sees the ball, dinks into it, dips over crossbar and boosted, hits it in. Give a little bit of banter there. Why not? Why not, guys? You know how. Okay, I'll hold back. Lovely little chip, just really not in the right direction. Boosted is on this. Just about got that. I actually kicked my computer there. Okay. Yeah. I actually passed it right to him, so that wasn't the greatest. Back out. Oh gosh, that's a good pass. That should have been a goal. That should have been a goal. We're lucky not to be 2-1 done. And there's all sorts of people going all sorts of places. And you really shouldn't be doing this right now. Dominic. Oh gosh, I did not see my teammate going for that. But suddenly we're on the attack, so that's good. What the hell? Okay. Oh, I did not even see him. Where did he come from? Oh, he was in the corner? Okay. Wow. To be fair, we probably should have been 2-1 down a little bit earlier. I missed a really easy opportunity, so our defense has a lot of leaks in it right now. But we'll continue. That really should have went in. Pass it back, dude. Oh. Wow. Put it back in. Don't see why you would hit it back. I guess retain possession is good. But not when you lay it up like that, dude. Okay, anybody home? Nope, if you can hit that over here. No, I can't. Snuck that one out of there. Just tried to bring that inwards, you know? Just kind of get the dribble. Oh. Just can't do anything with that. If I touch it, it's going in. Okay. Again, the game is still there. Only 2 goals in it in a minute, so have to switch to a little bit more aggressive. Get that going. Okay, that head off. Let's chase this in. Really nice shot. Really nice shot there. This guy's on fire. He's really bailing our asses out. I'll be honest myself, and Bumrar are playing really average this game. Just styling. Okay, Bumrar came out of nets. Or not Bumrar, sorry. Okay, I came out of nets. So I went high there because I tried to just, you know, toss it towards the goal, see what I can get. I don't think the guy behind me should have came out of nets there. Somehow we avoid that. I see my teammate coming, so I'm gonna rotate back. He actually cleared that for him. I don't know if that was intentional, but Fukumi actually cleared that. Sometimes hitting it is not the right option. Wrong way, Pyro. I need to get those aerials a little bit better as well. I'm gonna help that in. Anybody there? I don't think so. Bump him and let that go in. And we get a goal. 3-3. Nice. Again, Fukumi really carrying us today. Nice. Sometimes you need that, though. Sometimes you need that. That guy's just gonna pull you out. Crap. Didn't want to go for that too much. Okay. Wow. No way. Oh man, unlucky, dude. Close. Wow. He had a really good game there. Oh yeah. There you go, guys. That's going to do it for tonight. Hope you enjoyed it. Catch you later. Bye-bye.